Adelaide will just get behind the football and force a contest as they do here.